Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Manu. Today's session is tutorial session and here I am going to teach you a basic bow staff techniques which you can try at your home. Only the thing you need a bow staff. If you doesn't have a bow staff, you can start with a mop stick as well. So friends, let's start now. So what we'll do, break down all the numbers. We'll go with step by step. And first one is hand stitch. How to stitch our hands. Actually, this video already I have did. You can see that video in my channel. I will share the video link in the comment box. So how to stitch our hand, the face, that is the first number, that first step. So our hand should be like this, right hand, turn like this. And when you're turning, see, put your hand inside this, like a butterfly. Should come like this. One, put inside and let the stick spin. We are grabbing it. So once again, see, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So once you are okay with this rotation, you can try both sides. So like, one we did, opposite, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This will be helpful for you to do another techniques because both sides we need later. So whenever you're practicing, try both sides. So the second step, we're going to the second step. The same rotation we are going to do above the head. So it will be like this. Hand has to be like this. Rotate, keep your hand and spin. 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 Both sides we have to do the same way. Now we are trying to finish it. Go down. Take it. Go down. Go down. Down. The back view. It should come exactly the like with the lane. How the hand we are keeping the same way. It should not be like this or like this. Now third step, we are going to do the third step. So we know first one, step number one, both sides we practiced, same way. Step number two, we finished it here, down. Now step number three, so we will start from here. See, one, we took it, rotate, keep that. See, here. One, we did the second step, keep back. Now from here, full number. One, two, three. See, normally what we'll do? We'll come here, we'll stop. Instead of this, let this stick go like this. See, let it go, come opposite side. See, one, then only, two, three. One spin and change your hand, two, one more spin, and three back. So the back view, if I'm starting from here, one, two, you give the spin, and cat should be like this, close to this hand, left hand. And again we take from here, one, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, once you finish, let it go like this. Come back. Three. Now, little faster I will show you. See. One, two, three, four, five. Once you are okay, go with the opposite side. Start from left hand. Take like this. One, two, three back. One, two, three back. One, two, three back. So back wheel, here with left hand. One, two, three back. One, two, three back. One, two, three back. So now the same number, we go to the fourth step. Means we have to bend our body, both sides, front and back. Now when you're doing a rotor spinning, little more going down deeper. So we'll start from here, see. One, two, three. So once you reach, take it. When it is coming, go down above your back. It's like you're going down above the back, it has to spin. See, one, two, take it. With the stick, you have to come out. Come out. Come out. So this is the last number. So I hope you could understand the video. And if you have any doubt, just ask me in the comment box. I will clear it. And next week I will come with another videos. And don't forget, every Monday and Thursday, my new videos will be coming. Tutorials and my skills or technique, self-defense, everything will be there regarding martial arts. So stay tuned with us. Subscribe my channel and share with your friends. And I hope you like this video. And wait for my next video.